Alright, it's Steve. Welcome back to Real Bean Gaming. I'm on Faceplant Adventures, which is an Xbox Live indie game, once again. And we're 73% of the way through on normal mode, if I remember rightly, so let's do some more. Way of the Tentacle. Let's have a look. Ah, there's plenty more spikes now. Wow, nowhere is safe in this level. Damn it. Aha! Right, that is that freed up, and how do I get back to safety? Oh, careful now. Oh, damn! I think I spotted an achievement award for not dying in a particular level, or in any level. But it's so easy to die. Okay. See? No problem. Easy. I can do this, no problem. Oh, now it's just that. Okay. Oh, God. So thought I had it then. Right, now take it easy. Just gotta go up there, okay. No, no! And in my excitement, I just pressed the continue button. So we're on Mirror's Edge. Ah, it's gonna rise, okay. Right, this one really does look nasty. Oh! And let me guess, yeah, oh, it's rising. Oh, it's rising all the time. What? What was I supposed to do there? Aha, right. Oh, this one is precise. Hmm. Whoa, that one's tough, you know. I wonder if that's strictly necessary or if that's for a leaf, maybe. Come on, come on. Okay, yeah, that was for a leaf. I know I'm missing clocks left, right and centre, by the way. I'm just trying to get to the end. Not really bothered about the score for now. Oh. Can you get in here? No, you can't. Thought I just discovered some uber secrets. Ah, okay. Oh. Thomas. Oh crap. I really don't want to die here. And I just died. Oh thank God there was a checkpoint thing. I'm guessing we go back down here. I like the water effect as well. Oh, I can see where I've got to go. And I'm clocking up some time on this one. Oh, damn. Oh. Right, I'm gonna skip the leaf and just focus on the completion of this level. Okay. Alright, there is no smoothness over there. Right, trying to get my timing right. Right, so fighting a losing battle there, aren't I? That's better. Well, that was a real pain in the beef jerky. Oh, so close. I'm guessing this is gonna sink. Right, oh my god! That was tense. Man, difficulty just spiked up. Oh, okay, but at least there's a checkpoint there. Oh, so close. Right, what's the best way of doing this then? Maybe like that. No! Come on, in you go. Oh. Right, here we go. Good start. Dead already. Oh no. It's another one. Oh, what are you doing? Okay, the other one, what, I didn't get the name, wants the leaf as well. How do I go in? Do. I guess this is the final boss, is it? Oh, okay, I can jump on it. Ah, do you know, it would have helped to read that to start with, wouldn't it? Okay. Oh, damn it. Bosch. Finally, that took a long time, didn't it? It's because I didn't read. Got myself a giant leaf. Oh. Well, there you go. I guess that's the end then. That was unexpected. Well, that's Oddworm Games that recommended the game to me. And here's a nice sort of interactive credits. Well, that's Faceplant Adventures. Well, thanks very much to Oddworm Games for suggesting that. I thoroughly enjoyed that for 69 pence. What more could you ask for, really? Definitely recommended that you have a go. And really, I've only played the normal difficulty. So there's hard and serious to conquer as well. But I'm not going to tackle those just now because that was stressful enough, but stressful in a nice way, just challenging. Thanks a lot for watching and see you next time. Ta-da!